Absolve. Okay, correct. What we are telling, see the first two points you should be remember in this one. First one is angle of the sector. Angle of the sector. The sector is joined from the center. So this is the arc. Arc length is L. This is the least angle is the theta. This is the radius R. R. Then theta is equal to L by R is the formula. Theta always give the radians, not the degrees. Theta is always use the radians. This point should be remembered. Theta is equal to L by R. One formula. Here by that formula, theta will give the radians, not by the degrees. Okay, na? Right. Next point is, what is the next we have to do? D is representing the degrees. That is the 90 degrees. R is the radian representation. 2 by pi, okay, na? Is equal to gradient is the G representation by 100. These are the representation. This formula is the most important. So we are getting the textbook is given 180 multiply 1 time 180 dividing pi right now. Confusion will get. No confusion in this formula. Okay, na? Right. We do this some problems also yesterday. 60 degrees, 120, I will write on the board. So many persons have to be completed. So anybody is pending me, today we have to be completed. That is, now basing this one, I am going to the exercise. Okay, na? Today I go through starting the exercise. Only these two formula, theta is equal to L by R. Sir, repeat once more, sir, from Rani. So here, sector is given. This is the length of the arc. This is the length of the arc is equal. The arc is the L, radius is the R, circle radius is the R. Then, already video started, right? Then, so theta is equal to L by R is the formula. By this sector method, theta will give the radians, not degrees. Theta always radian. Next, degrees by 90 degrees is equal to 2 into radian by pi is equal to gradient by 100 is the relation between these three. Between these three. Is it clear? Right. Pi is 180 degrees. Here radian we are telling means 22 by 7. We are telling the radians mean, R means radians, radians mean 22 by 7. Okay, na? 22 by 7, you should be remember. Okay, na? Next, I go through the exercise problem. One time, see. So, in the last class, we have to discuss about number of problems, how to convert degrees to radian. So, now today, I'm going to the exercise problem. Everyone put the exercise. Now put the heading is the exercise, everyone. Exercise 3.1. Exercise 3.1. Everyone, these two points only remember. Sir, later we were saying about the hostels, sir. So please repeat it. Hostels already open. So for second PEC, so no problem about outer students are coming out of area. That is the Bagalkot, out of Bagalkot students is coming for hostel. No problem. It is already open. Right. Everyone see the exercise 3.1. Everyone remember these two points. Okay, na? Exercise 3.1. See, first problem is everyone. See the exercise 3.1, page number 54. Everyone see in our textbooks, exercise 3.1. Right, I go through the first. This is the, I will write here one corner. it should be this point, I will write one corner. So you should be remember that corner is theta is equal to L by R. Theta is always radian. So sector method, next D by 90 degrees is equal to 2 radian by pi means 22 by 7 and gradient by 100. So these two points should be remembered. Exercise 3.1 is completed. First write on the first problem here. Exercise 3.1. Okay, na? Exercise 3.1. Everyone, first problem. See the first problem. Okay, na? Everyone see the first problem. Find the radian measures corresponding the following degrees measure is given. Radian is, find the radian. Radian is required. Radian measures is required. So corresponding following degrees measurement is given. Degrees measurement is given. Okay, na? This is the first problem right now. Degrees are given. 25 degrees is given. Immediately you can see we are going to convert into the radians. Degrees are given. So degrees are given. Take the formula. First, this is the, now see the problem solution is D is given by 25 degrees. Okay, na? R is required. Radian is required. D by 90 degrees is equal to 2R by pi radian. 2R by, now substitute in this one. Very good, Rani. Very good, Amma. So 25 by 90 is equal to 2R by pi. 2R by pi. Right, write down everyone. 5 times 5. How many times is the cancel? 5. 1 time is the 50. 5. 18 times is the cancel. 5. 18 times is the cancel. Okay, na? So 5. 18 times is the cancel. Right. So 5. 40. Right. So 5 by 18 into pi cross multiplication pi by 2 is equal to radian. Right. Simplify. So now it will become as a 5 pi by 36 is equal to R radians. So radians conversion is over. Now go through the second bit, everyone, fast. Go through the second bit. Degrees is given. Minus 47 degrees. 30 minutes is given. Do the problem, everyone, see. I will do the problem here, everyone, see. We want degrees only. First, you have to convert degrees. Everyone, convert degrees. No question now. Everyone, convert degrees. So, here the second bit is minus 47 degrees. 30 minutes is given. Minutes is converted to the degrees. One degree is equal to 60 minutes. 30 minutes is equal to, so the 1 minute, 1 degree is equal to 30 minutes. Here 1 minute is equal to divide with 60 degrees is converting. So 1 minute is equal to 1 degree is equal to 60 minutes. Okay, na? So convert into the 1 degree by 60 is equal to 1 minute. So 60 minutes, 30 minutes is required. Multiply with the 30 minutes on both sides. Multiply with the 30 minutes on both sides is converted into the degrees. Converted into the degree. First, minus solution is C. Solution of the problem is, once again I am explaining. Everyone see, 1 degree is equal to 60 minutes. 1 degree by 60 is equal to 1 minute. So I want 30 minutes is required. Multiply 30 minutes in terms of degrees. 30 minutes in terms of degrees. So now cancel. We get the degrees is the 32 type, 1 by 2 degree. So minus 47 degrees 30 minutes is equal to minus 47 degree into 1 by 2 degree into 1 by 2 degree. Okay, now? So D is equal to, now mixed fraction convert as a fraction. 47 into 2 is the 94 and 1 is the minus 95 by 2 degrees. Minus 95 by 2 degrees. Minus 95 by 2 degrees. Is it correct? Sorry, video stuck in, sir. Small internet problem is there. Small internet problem. So that's why it is stuck in. Now the video is not striking, na? Okay, ma. Now I will check, ma. Ready? I will check. Now read on. Degrees convert into the radian. Degree by 90 degree is equal to 2r by pi is the radian. Degrees is minus 95 by 2 into already denominator is the 90 degree. Is equal to 2r by pi. R is required, cross multiplication. Minus 95 by 2 into 90, cross multiplication pi, 2 downside 2 is equal to r. Right, simplify everyone. So 5, now we can write down the 5, 19 times 5, 18 times, okay. R is equal to, now write out, R is equal to minus 19 pi by, what is the minus 19 pi by? 72 is the answer. Correct? This is the answer is correct. Minus 19 pi by 72 is the answer is correct. Yes. Yes, yes. Okay, na? Minus 19 pi by 72 is correct, Nama? Sir, everything is correct, sir. Video is also. Sir, once again, explain. CMA. All are converted to degrees. Minutes are given. Yes, everyone listen once again. Here, minutes are given. Minutes also converted to the degree. 1 degree is equal to 60 minutes. 1 minute is equal to 1 degree by 60. 30 minutes is required. Multiply 30 on both sides. Multiply 30 on both sides. Therefore, 32 times is cancelled. 1 by 2 degrees. Okay, na? 1 by 2. 47 degree, 30 minutes. We can write it as a 47, 1 by 2 degrees. 47, 1 by 2 degrees. By the mixed fraction, convert into the fraction. Therefore, 94 plus 1 is a 95 by 2 degree. Degrees and radian relation is this one. Degree place, I will write 95 by 2 by 90 degree is equal to 2r by pi. Okay, na? So next, 95, 2 comes downside, minus 95, 2 into 90, pi cross multiplication into pi, 2 downside write down is equal to r. Therefore, simplification, 5, 19 times, 5, 18 times. So now cancel, So minus 19 pi. So 18 into 2 is the 36. 36 into 2 is the 72. Answer is minus 19 pi by 72 radians. Okay, na? So this point is understand, number 1 degree is equal to 60 minute. 1 minute is equal to 1 by 60 degrees. 1 by 60 degrees. 95 by 2. Mark 95 by 2 is the 47 plus 1 by 2. LCM take 94 plus 1 is the 95 by 2. Okay, na? Right. Okay, clear everyone? No doubt, na? Right, write down the third problem, 240 degrees. Everyone go through the third problem, 240 degrees. Everyone go through the third problem. Third BT is 240 degrees. Right, everyone. So now start the solution. D is equal to 240 degrees. R is required, radian is required. Write out the relation formula. D by 90 is equal to R by pi. Now write down everyone. D, write down 240 by degrees by 90 degrees. Pi cross multiplication. And 2 bring down side is equal to R. Now simplify 0, 0 cancel. 3 times 3. How many? 8 times 2. 2 times 4. 2 4 times is cancel. What is the answer? 4 pi by 3 radians. 4 pi by 3 radians. Okay, na? 520 degrees, convert them up, 520 degrees. Do the fourth bit, everyone. Do the fourth bit. 520 degrees, 520 degrees, or 530 degrees, right. 520 degrees. Everyone work out. Yes, solution is D is equal to 520 degrees. R is required, immediately write down the relation. D by 90 degree is equal to 2R by pi radian. D, please write down the DM of 520 degree by 90 degree. Pi cross multiplication and 2 cross multiplication is equal to R. 2 cancel. Okay, na? 2 cancel. Okay. 2 cancel, 3, 2 times cancel, 2 26 times, what is the answer is we are getting R is equal to 26 pi by 9, very good, Abhay, very good, okay, na? Clearly understand everyone, right, come to the second problem everyone. Everyone come to the second problem. Video stuck is, this is a small internet problem. Understood, sir? A small internet problem. That's why it is trucking. Today is a small internet problem. Okay, now it not stuck, fully came. Okay. Go through the everyone. Second problem. Everyone go through the second problem. Radians is given, convert into the degrees. So find the degrees. Find the degrees. Radian is given, we are going to convert into the degrees. Radian is given, we have to convert into the degrees. Radian is given, second problem, write off. Find degrees. Find the degrees measure. Find the degree measure. given that radian is given, corresponding radians are given, now apply the formula, find out everyone first. First to be T, 11 by 6 radians. Pi C is power, is the C means radians. So now write down the solution. R is given 11 by 6 radian. D is required. Write down the formula. D by 90 degrees is equal to, D by 90 is equal to 2 R by 5 radians. So now D is required. Leave out the degree, 90 cross multiplication. R place in 11 by 6 by 5 place in 22 by 7 into cross multiplication 90. Simplify, we get the degrees. D is equal to 2, 11, 22 is cancelled. Now cross multiplication 7. Now what is the cross multiplication? Is a 7 by 6, 7 by 6 into 90, 3. What is the 3? 2 times 3, 30 times 2, 15 times. Now we can write down 15, 7 is the 105 degrees. Question is wrong, sir. No, Lavin Kumar, what is the question? Is the wrong, correct, 11 by 16, huh? Right, 11 by 16. Sorry, 11 by 16. 11 by 16. Right. Now correct it. 11 by 16. D is equal to 7 reverse. 7 by 16 into 90. 2 8 times 2 45 times. Okay, na? 2 8 times 2 45 times. Is it correct? Right. Now multiply 7, 35, 28, 315 by 8, divide with 8, how many times? 3 times, 24, okay, na? 3 times 24 means here is the 75. 9 times is the 72. Is the 3 is the reminder. First write down degrees is equal to 39 degrees and 8 by 3 also degrees. 8 by 3 also degrees. 8 by 3. Convert into the minutes, multiply with the 60. 1 degree is equal to 60 minutes. 1 degree is equal to 60 minutes. So 60 minutes, 8 by 3 degrees means multiply with 8. 60 into 8 by 3, multiply with the 60, we get the minutes. So D is equal to 39 degrees. Convert into the minutes, multiply with the 60. 8 by 3 into 60 minutes. 8 by 3 into 60 minutes. So here is the 3, 20 times. So this is the 160 minutes. The 39 degrees. 160 minutes. 160 minutes. Okay, na? 160 minutes can be converted in that one. So that is the 39.8 by 3, na, 60. We are correct, right? 160 minutes means how can you convert? 160 minutes means how can you convert? We are getting small confusion here. Right, everyone see. Right. Everyone see, here is, I will write 8 by 3 place, I will write, divide with 8 by 3 once again. Divide 0.3 means 3, 24 means 6, 6 means 0, 0 means roughly how many times is that? 7 times. 7 times is the 56. 4, right. 40, right, right now 39 degrees. 0.375 degrees. 0.375 degrees also. Right, everyone see. Point 375 degrees multiply with 60, so 39 degrees. 0.375 degrees, so multiply with 60 minutes will be converted, so D is equal to 39 degrees into 0.7375 into 60, it is converted into the minutes. Write down the minutes here. D is equal to 39 degrees. By the multiplication, what is the value you see, among? What is the value you see? 375 multiply with 6, 30, and here is 45, 18, 22, right? 22, one more zero is there. 1, 2, 3, 22 minutes, and 0.5 minutes is extra is there. 0.5 minutes is extra is there. 0.5 again multiply with 60, it will convert as a seconds. So 39 degrees, 22 minutes. 0.5 multiply with 60, it is converted as a seconds. Here I will write C. D is equal to 39 degrees, 22 minutes. 0.5 multiply with 60, it is converted as a second. D is equal to 39 degrees. 22 minutes, 0.5 means 1 by 2, 30 seconds or 3 seconds, sir. See, 1 by 2, right, 30 seconds, one time check the answer is, one time everyone check, correct, 30 seconds, not 31. Once again, I will explain. Listen. Once again, I will explain. Okay, na? Very carefully observe. Noting is over, na? Can I explain once again? Everyone see. Here is. D is equal to 7 is reverse order, 7 by 16 into 90 degrees by the 8 times, 45 times. So this is equal to 315 by 8 degrees, 315 by 8 degrees, 315 divided with 8, so 339 times. So first 3 times 24, 75, 9 times 72, 3 point means 0, again 3 times 24, 16, again 7 means 56, 4, 5 times 40. Now I will write here is, everyone see, D is equal to 39 degrees is completed. Point is there, 0.375 degrees also there. So 0.375 degrees also there. the degrees multiply with 60 seconds will be minutes can be converted. D is equal to 39 degrees multiply with 60 multiply with 60. It is converted into this minutes. Converted is therefore D is equal to 39 degrees 60 multiplication. What is the 60 multiplication? Is the 22 minutes and 0.5 is there. 0.5 minutes is there. Again, 0.5 minutes is there. 22.5, 0.5 minutes is there. 0.5 minutes is converted to the second. 39 degrees, 22 minutes. 0.5 we multiply with 60, converted into the second. So 0.5 into 60 is the 30. So 39 degrees, 22 minutes, 30 seconds is the answer. Okay, clearly understand? So video once again we can see. Video once again see. Clear, done, we can clear. Okay now, everyone? Right, work out the second bit. Work out the second bit. Everyone take the second bit. Second bit is minus 4 radians. Minus 4 radians, dot solution. R is given, minus 4 radians. Degree is required. Write down the degrees by 90 is equal to 2 times of radians by pi. Radian. Everyone, now work out. Here degree is required. Here degree is required. Okay, now degrees is required. 90 bring on the right hand side. 90 bring on the D is required. So 2 into R is given by minus 4. Pi is given by 22 by 7 into. So 2 into R radian into 90 cross multiplication. 90 cross multiplication. Now simplify. So this is the degrees. Now simplify. 2 11 times cross multiplication. D is equal to minus 28 by 11 into 90. Into 90. These are converting into the degrees. Therefore, minus 28 into 9 is 0. 72, this is the 18, 25, minus 25, 20 by 11, divide with 11, everyone, divide with 11, is it correct? Divide with 11 and write down degrees, extra point is converted into the minutes, first we can do, so 25, 20, is divided with 11. So 11, 2 times is the 20. That is equal to 32. Again, 2 times is the divide. Again, 3 times not divided. 2 times is the divide. 22. This will 0, 1. Point is downside right now 100. 9 times. 9 times. That is the 99. So now 1, here is a 1 only remaining, 229, right, 229 point, write down number, minus 229 degrees, what is the point value, ma? What is the point, 0, one time, tell me what is the point 0, na? What is the value is, tell me, ma? 0.09. All right. 0.09. Make it as a degrees. Convert into the minutes. Minus 229 degrees into 60 multiply. 0.9 into 60 will be converted as a minutes.